Hello fellow YouTubers, so time for my day 15 update. As you can see, I put together the outer hull for the Land Raider and managed to put down the base coat. These pieces on the side are actually the sponson weapons. So I had a little problem when putting together this kit for the last step here. I did it like I always do. This is like my fifth Land Raider I'm building. But as you can see down here, and the same on the, this side down here. I have to excuse the color correction of the camera. For some reason it doesn't really like the sand color. Keeps getting its white balance mixed up, so it appears a bit yellow sometimes. Yeah, back to the thing. Here's a kind of a rough spot as well. So you've seen the video before, the pre-assembly I did, this outer piece here, and it's the same on the other side. This top piece just slides down between them, and for some reason it didn't fit that well. Bit like this is my fifth Land Raider I built, and never had that problem, but now I had to try. They actually didn't fit at all, and these side pieces was glued several days ago, so they were really stuck in there. So I had to kind of force it down, and then I think the top piece here is like bowing slightly this way across, so the insides here doesn't really want to push down as they should. So yeah, you can see it's kind of a little bit crooked as well. So I'm gonna have to fix that as best as I can, and yeah, let's just have to live with it. A little bit disconcerting, but yeah, it's modeling. Sometimes most often things doesn't turn out perfectly. So tomorrow I'm gonna assemble and paint the details on the guns and assemble the sponsons so I can attach them to the vehicle. Another little thing is when you have this, yeah, as you can see, this top part of the bottom ramp here is of course the outer color when you spray it like this. And then when you open it, you can see, yeah, it has this outer color on the front and then the other internal yellow color on the rest of it. It looks a bit strange when it's open like this, but I'm gonna weather it quite much and use some washes and stuff to kind of blend it into this yellow yellow part. Yeah, that's it. Today's question is compare your talk about your project as if it was an Imperial Guard battle. So my project right now is like, it's the night before the big push. Everyone's down in the trenches preparing for the big battle ahead. Scouts have been sent out to prepare the way for the main force. Some headway has been done. And if everything goes well, we're gonna push on tomorrow and reach our objective, but there's a good chance that the enemy can throw some surprises our way that makes us turns our glorious victory into total chaos. So yeah, that's it. It's been kind of slow these first 2 weeks because of work and doing family stuff. We had some great weather, so yeah, we've been prioritizing actually being outdoor rather than sitting inside. So and then now for this week and next week, I don't have work, so I should be able to put a lot more hobby hours in. But there's a but this week. Tomorrow is going to be a pretty much a full day if it keeps raining like it does right now, of hobbying. But then Thursday to Sunday, I'm off to Finland with my the family and my mother and her sister. So then it's going to be no modeling or hobbying for a while as I'm over there. And then Sunday evening perhaps I'm back and can do some more. And then the week after that I hope to be able to pretty much do a couple of hours every evening to finish off the project. So yeah, I'm a little bit unsure if I'm gonna make this still. At this point, I think I have a shot at it, depending on if I encounter any more hiccups. But yeah, it's not too sure. I'm feeling a little bit insecure about the success rate here. But hey, it's been great. It's been motivating to see everybody's project, and it's pushed me to actually do more hobbying these 2 weeks than I would actually have done otherwise. So yeah, another great July painting challenge for me at least, and to watch everybody else's project is always so much fun. I think I'm gonna leave it there then. Tomorrow's the 16th. I hope to be back with a lot more progress on this Land Raider. And yeah, I hope you have a great evening or day or whatever it is where you're at. And I will see you tomorrow for the day 16 update. Bye.